The reason everyone is here tonight is not for Stephen, is not for Jimmy, is not for Diane, it's not for Carol, it's not even for me. It's because of John Branca's hair.
Buddy, John Branca's hair?
His hair is what it's all about. What are you talking about Branca's hair?
I always liked John's hair.
I mean, let's not forget, he's got the secret weapon. He's got the best hair in the business.
It's gotta be the hair.
I guess any hair would be greater than mine.
I'd like to think that hair doesn't enter into this on any level.
If I had John Branca's hair, I'd be a wasp.
Give me down the bare hair, shoulder length longer.
I'm glad to have hair, period.
John, I have to say one thing. Your hair is your best quality.
You know, I've known John Branca since the Sunset Strip days. Everybody at the time had crew cuts. But this guy in the other band, and it was John Branca, was the only guy with long hair, man. And it just looked great. And Morrison said to me, he said, you know what? We gotta wear our hair like that guy, man.
Hey, buddy, when it looks this good, when it's natural, you just gotta go with it, okay, buddy?
I just want to join all the others in saluting John Mellencamp.
Dick, not John Mellencamp, John Branca.
John Branca?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Carlos Santana, and I'm here to celebrate and congratulate my brother, John Branca.
You wanna talk about hair? When I started here 9 years ago, this is what I looked like.
We love your style. You got a good style.
Go for it. All right, John. Great going. Congratulations.
My name is Steven Tyler, and I'm also a member of the John Branca Hair Club for Men. I'm not just a member, I'm also a client.
Everyone's here tonight because of John Branca's hair. His hair has carried this event. His hair has made the difference.